You studied here at UQ.
With a degree in law, GPA's a solid 4. 6 years of uni, my knowledge seems puny. Those internships useless to me. Did torts law with Hinchy, legal method was cinchy, but corporate and civil were fine. But somehow I made it, and sometimes I think, shit, who'd pay me for legal advice?
Morning, bro.
Hi, Kate.
How's the job, sir?
It sucks.
Oh, what's the matter?
Got another rejection.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 5 years out of law school, and I always thought...
What?
Sounds stupid.
Come on.
I was 18, I thought I would be
what?
A big shot lawyer man for KPMG. I'd make outrageous claims and drive a Bentley. Oh shit!
A what?
Oh fuck!
Oh.
It sucks to be me.
Sorry.
It sucks to be me.
Sorry.
It sucks to be UQ painted law school bedded hex bills for me. Should have gone to QT.
Where for the real world? That's what they said to me.
They lied.
Fuck you! Surgeon psychology. I would heal humanity. But as you know, it is a pointless degree. And now, transfer to you.
What?
Oh, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be you.
I'm out to get me.
It sucks to be me. Don't sign up for law.
Or art.
You won't get a job.
You don't have a smile.
A doctor, sticks his fingers inside you. I know I should get
Revue.